So we were moving and we're given this fridge. We didn't like the color and it was rusty, so we decided to paint it using Rust-Oleum enamel gloss black, and this is the outcome. Spray painted the handles gray. I think it turned out really well. That is not a drip paint on the side, that was already there. We just painted over it. I think it turned out great. It looks very durable, feels nice, smooth, dried quickly. And here's the paint, and we used a foam roller.